All right, yo, what's up, man? All right, so I'm up late as hell. No, it's just 11:50 p.m. Mountain Time, Colorado time. So let's play some old school Dreamcast games. Let's do it. So there's Crazy Taxi, and mind you, I've been busy all day, yo. Like, I've been doing a lot of stuff today. I'm not sure how y'all's days is going. Y'all's day went, whatever. But my day was busy. I did a lot today, yo. Obviously, you guys can see the back. There's no more shoes over here. No. The shoes are all boxed up. On this side of me. Shoes are all right here. It's a special occasion, so I had to clean up downstairs a little bit and make it nice. So shoes were all put up. Everything got boxed up. Most of my shoes, the rest of them are in the what is this? Now, the rest of them are in the other room, the closet. Yeah. But, yeah. So, again, I have a lot of stuff going on right now. A lot of stuff going on. Some of you will probably see what's going on tomorrow. I might do a private stream just to, let the cat out the bag and let some of you know what's going on, even though some of you know what's going on. But yeah, it's going to be pretty cool. I'll say that. But let's play some old Dreamcast games. Let's go from the bottom. This game right here, though. I played some of this, and I didn't realize this game was so hard. The UFC Championship, old Dreamcast game. But let's play Soul Calibur. I played some of it. Well, no, I just that part. Let's play some Soul Calibur, y'all.
Namco.
Yeesh. That's stupid loud, yeah? There we go. Let's see if I can improve the quality. Huh? Yeah, what's up? Oh, yeah. 1 second. All right, my fault. Fault. So I was trying to see if I can improve the video. Let's just leave it as is, yo. It's actually. Let's watch the intro. This shit is loud. Soul Calibur. Cervantes. I remember that guy. Valdo? That's Valdo. That's Killick. 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 What's his name? That's the guy I used to always play. True story. Dude, right. Soul Calibur. I like how he says that. I thought they said the name. No? They don't say the name? I thought they did. Alright.
Soul Calibur!
Here we go. Alright, let's do this, man, just the sounds of the game, yo. Just the sounds of going through the menus just brings back memories.
Welcome back to the stage. That's of Billy. History.
I used to always play this guy, I don't know why. Mitsurugi, Sofitia, Ivy, Baldo, Astaroth, Astaroth, Taki, Nightmare, Maxi, Shanghai, right? Shanghai, Shanghai. Let's go with Killing.
Versus Ivy.
I like the announcer.
Battle one, fight.
What?
Victory strengthened the soul of King.
You win.
Get her out.
Yeah. This victory strengthened the soul of.
I gotta
King.
Ring out.
You win.
Word, bruh.
Versus Astaroth. Battle one. Fight.
Block.
This victory strengthened the soul of King. You win! Battle 2, fight! Out of the ring! This victory strengthened the soul of Geek!
Geek!
You win!
Geek!
What an omission was said to Geek!
Throw me away.
Geek!
Yo, I used to play with Baldo.
Versus Voldo.
I used to play as Baldo.
Battle 1, fight!
Alright. Slap!
Kick was seriously wounded, but the soul still burns. You lose.
That's so bad. Freaky,
battle
bro.
Two, fight! Knockout!
Get up.
This victory strengthened the soul of King. You win!
I'm not very good, so don't...
Final battle, fight!
I blocked!
Knockout! This victory strengthens the soul of Kilik.
Kilik.
You win.
Kilik.
What a mission, say the clear.
Kilik. Kilik.
Maxi. Versus Maxi. Battle one. Fight.
Nice. Get up, get up.
This victory strengthened the soul of Kick. You win. Battle 2, fight!
これで決まりだ、これ!
うわ、何だ?
he can juggle too. Nope. Oh. Get him out of here. Yeah.
Strengthens the soul of Kick. You win.
Nagai mono ni wa makareru tte ne.
Versus Mitsurugi.
Mitsurugi.
Battle one. Fight.
Pretty sure he's samurai shit. My man got a katana. He's chopping me up.
This victory strengthens the soul of Kick. You win. Battle 2, fight!
Ooh, nice. Oh, I didn't block up. Nice. Ooh, we got it. Oh, I blocked that.
Kick was seriously wounded, but the soul still burns.
Oh, was that a low block?
Okay. What
was
it?
My tunes is on.
Final battle, fight!
I missed. Got him.
Kick was seriously wounded, but this you lose. 9. Battle 1. Fight! This victory strengthens the soul of Kick. You win.
Battle 2. Fight.
This victory strengthened the soul of Kick. You win!
Nagai mono ni wa makareru tte ne.
That's how you do it, baby.
Versus Cervantes.
Cervantes! Nice step kick. Yo. Yeah, bitch. Get up, homie. My guy.
This victory strengthened the soul of Kick. You win!
So, what? Makemasen!
Battle 2, fight!
Get down.
This victory strengthened the soul of King. You win!
Alright.
It's a fighting game, yo.
Here comes Nightmare.
Well, he was kind of dope too. Yeah, I remember back in the day.
Battle one, fight!
Oh, I blocked that. Oh, that's a low.
Bro. He was seriously wounded, but the soul is burned. You lose. Battle 2, fight!
He hit me out.
Was seriously wounded. You 9. Battle 1. Fight. This victory strengthens the soul of Kid. You win! Battle 2, fight! This victory strengthens the soul.
Call it cheap. It is what it is, yo. I still knocked his ass off.
You win!
Nagai mono ni wa makareru tte ne.
Omega. How do you beat this guy? I don't know. I do not remember how to beat this guy. He's cheating already. Look at that. Come on, bro. Who does that? This is
versus Inferno.
Inferno. Not Inferno.
Battle one. Fight.
Oh! Bruh. Part of the game is that
you lose. Battle 2, fight.
Hopping around on my foot. Get up. More hit. Got it. Got it.
This victory strengthens the soul of King.
Counters.
You win.
Counter attacks, baby. That's how you do that shit. Counter attacks. Okay.
Final battle. Fight.
I block. That was low. Bring out.
Out of the ring.
Got him.
This victory strengthens the soul of King.
Wow. Bruce Leroy, baby. Watch him come back and I gotta
you
fight him.
You win!
Alright. Oh, I actually beat it.
Damn, first go around too.
I'll take that. I didn't have to insert two quarters. Three quarters. I continued three times. So that means I died thrice. But still, for the first time in 20 years, I haven't played this game. Not bad. I still got the magical Mr. Burns.
Yeah. Yeah. Release the hound.
Nah, I'm stupid. I'm good, though.
The game. Did I unlock?
Primo.
The legend will never die.
Oh God. I beat it.
A new soul arrives.
Hung Song Kyung. I unlocked Hung Song Kyung. No. Wang Song Kyung. Okay. Where am I at? Am I number one? I gotta be number one. Bro, this isn't the arcade. This is just my game. I'm going to be number one because I beat the game already. I'm Pimo.
You sure?
All right. Let's play something else, though, yeah? Let's see what else we could play. Yeah, only Dreamcast games, though, yeah? Hold on 1 second. Un momento. Wait, I'm trying to share. There it is. Yo, if you're watching this, make sure you just like my stream, bro. Like, you just can't watch it and just not like it. If you know me, especially. What the fuck? Just like the stream real quick. It's not going to hurt you. Mind you, I don't really care too much. This is like my hobby thing. You know what I'm saying? Like, I just do this just to do it because I think it's fun. And I've been streaming for like 20 years on and off. If you check my YouTube, you'll see my first stream was like, or my first YouTube video was probably like in 20 or 2000 and something, like 14 or not even that, yo, like 2010, even before that probably. Just hit like, that's it. Just do that. Every time you come here and watch me streaming and I'm drinking and I'm playing old ass games, I'm playing. Let's get ready to rumble. Let's restart this joint. Wait. This is old too.
Let's get ready to rumble!
Let's get ready to rumble! My guy got the biggest afro, the most perfect pro in the world. So I have no idea how to play this game. I remember the game, but I have no idea how to play this.
Arcade mode.
Jump right into it. Arcade mode.
Junior Boxer.
I gotta do this. Afro Thunder, yeah. You see the rest of the guys. It's the ground. I don't remember none of these other people, but I remember this guy and the other guy. This guy I remember. Excuse me. This guy, I remember him. Let's go with Afro Thunder. Why not play
ladies and gentlemen, Afro Thunder. Let's go.
Why does he look like that?
Rumble!
What's up with your teeth, my guy?
From New York City, New York.
Over
by the red trunks with yellow trim. And weighing in at 120 pounds, the Funkadelic Boogie Bro Afro Thunder.
The Funkadelic Boogie
it's
Bro.
Time to dance. It's
this
time
shit is
to
not
dance.
A stereotype.
Dance, sucker!
It is not a caricature.
From Riyadh to Saudi Arabia, wearing the yellow trunks with the purple trim and weighing in at 230 pounds. The
Let's
hunk
dance,
of the harem,
sucker.
Furious Fazmotar!
I can't lose!
Where is it? Oh shit, hold on. How do you block? How do you block? I'm trying. Biffing me, yo. Okay, that's a hook. Hook. Jab. Hook. Back up, my guy. Hook. I hit him with a body blow, dog.
Bop.
Oh shit, crap. Pain is the only thing that I'm in. How do you rumble? I lost the rumble. How do you? How do you block though? Oh, there it is. Drop me, bro. How do I get up?
Four.
Lost rumble?
One. Three. Six.
My dude got a straight face, bro. So I have James Brown mixed with the WB
ladies
Frog.
And gentlemen, boys and girls.
Come on, man. Come on.
New York City, New York. Wearing the red trunks with yellow from Taipei, Taiwan.
Oh, this is
wearing
be
the
worse
silver pants
too.
With the
stupid
dragon
stereotypes.
Print. And weighing in at 150 pounds. The Far
Fun.
East
Beat. I don't want to button this, Doc.
Why'd she hit me?
He got rumbled.
Yo,
my guy. I can't pick it. You know what? I don't know how I feel about this game anymore. Like, legit? Let's just close that out real quick. Yeah. That part. That part. Even Crazy Taxi is crazy. Crazy Taxi is something else. Yeah, so I got Jet Grind Radio and I got Jet Set Radio. I'm pretty sure they're the same game. But I think... Let's test it. Let's see how both games are different. That part. Graffiti is art. However, graffiti is an act of vandalism and it's a crime. Okay.
Jet Grind Radio!
I remember this game and I used to always think it was so dope just how the cel-shaded graphics were or are. Because this game was first. I think after that it was Let's Beautiful Joe. It had cel-shaded graphics, right, so like cartoony, comedy type graphics, and just, yeah. All right, so that's how Jet Grind
Radio.
Let's run Jet Set Radio. Okay, so Jet Grind Radio that I just played was a USA version of it. Let's play the European version of Jet Set Radio. Let's see how it's different. Okay, same screen. The crime every state / Providence has vandalism laws that apply to graffiti. We know this.
Jet Set Radio!
Let's look at the funk. I'm trying to get to sleep. Could you stop playing with that radio, Lord? I'm trying to get to sleep.
Okay.
Jet Set Radio!
Okay, so based on what I've seen, they're both the same game, I think. But I think Jet Set is just a different region. Look at these pictures. It says Jet Set Radio has online functions, but Jet Grind Radio doesn't have that on its box, on its box art. So Americans are left in the dust again. I want to play something more instant, though. More like, feel me? Oh, fuck. I'll play this. Yo. This game is hard. As you can see, I've played 14 minutes of it, and I got my ass kicked in those 14 minutes. I actually beat Soul Calibur, right? But, oh, shit, what the hell? This game, I got my ass kicked. Let's try it. Okay, so I'll be on stream for the next 10 minutes. It's going to be a quick 1 hour stream. Let's do... Watch. I'll do a tournament. I don't even know what this one will be. Just, tri-tune. Oh, no, wait. It's not tri-tune. Let's see. Okay. So, wait a minute. Back out. Hold on. I thought I had this game. Yeah, that's okay. This is the right game. I thought it was something else. Sorry. This isn't the damn game though, dude. Hold on. Is this it? Yo, I'm bugging. I've been drinking beer with. Hold on. Is it on PS2? Let's see what this game is. This is a PS2 game. A UFC PS2 game. Hold on. Bear with. I'm trying to see which is which. Yes, bound apply widescreen patch. It is bright, man. So my eyes water. I'm not sure if you guys ever seen Shaquille O'Neal or just people in general that be on like TV. I'm not on TV, but folks that be on TV that. Is this? Hold on. Let me see if I can pick.
Okay, I'm wrong.
Yes.
I was playing the right game, sorry. Let's go back to Dreamcast and play Ultimate Fighting. Okay, I was right. Not loading, huh? So I'm picking Kevin Rand. Gangsta. Let's watch the intros. I mean, mind you, so 56. I think their ages are so off because game is taking the time clock into consideration, where it's like, this was like 20 years ago when Kevin Randall was like 29 or 30. No, he wasn't that old. So this could be what? Mad Max. As he walked like that, you know what his neck was? His neck. He never had a neck. You guys know Kevin Randleman. Rest in peace. Sleep.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are
he had
live
no neck. He just had
in San Juan,
muscle.
Puerto Rico.
He has one of the best
Brave Entertainment presents
ever
the finest
in
mixed martial artists in the world who
lost.
Will all compete here tonight in the world's ultimate testing ground,
moves,
the
Octagon. Move.
The judges are ready.
I believe it was in
the
pride.
The fighters
fighting
are ready. The fans are ready. And those of you watching around the world are ready. As
he
we
jumps
begin
too. He jumps. He jumps.
The road
he
to
does
the
that.
Championship
vert is
of the
ridiculous
world. And now,
that's so sick. He does
ladies
that
and
that's
gentlemen,
so
it's time to begin the Ultimate Fighting Championship. Let's begin. UFC. Ladies and gentlemen, our first event of the evening is a bout of three five-minute rounds. Beginning with the fighter standing to my left, he is a wrestler and a veteran of the UFC. Standing 6 feet 2 inches tall, weighing in at 260 pounds, and fighting out of Broomfield, Colorado. Please
that's
welcome
literally right
the
up the street H2O
man.
Yo.
Waterman.
That's literally
and the
no
fighter
bullshit, right?
Standing to my right, he is a wrestler, a three-time Big Ten champion, and a two-time national wrestling champion. He stands 5 feet,
I kind of want to show you guys how he
tall,
actually does
weighing
that
in at
jump.
212 pounds,
ridiculous.
Fighting out of Columbus, Ohio. Please welcome the monster, Kevin Randleman.
Can I react to that?
And our referee like, here tonight,
I wouldn't get a ban,
is
would I?
Big John.
I'm gonna
McCarthy
react to a Kevin Randleman video.
Okay, here we go.
With his
jumps. Are you ready?
His
are you ready? Let's get it on.
Rest in peace. Okay, shit. I'm gonna try to play this.
Gentlemen, let's have a big hand for these USC Warriors!
Okay, so I was kind of talking a bunch of shit about Kevin Randleman, but you know what? I'm going to review and react to a Kevin Randleman video. Window capture. Let's do, yeah, window capture. Wait, yeah. Let's do okay there. Let me minimize this. Let me open up a Kevin Randleman video so I can react to it and show you guys what I'm talking about. Like, he actually had leapers. Password. Oh shit, what the feezy? Can you? But seriously, what's going on? I will show you guys a video. Hold on. KEV, Kevin Randleman. And mind you, he's not my all-time best UFC great. My all-time favorite is Boss Rutten. And then it's Kevin Randleman. And they're actually friends, too. The real dope part is that they're friends. They were, because Kevin Randleman passed away. Again, sleep well, my guy. I want to find the best highlight, but I'm not sure how you do this without getting flagged, you know what I'm saying? I want to give them their due. So let me add this, window capture. Oh, wait, no, I already have one. Let me use this. Yes. Sorry. The movie Terminator is on, and I'm hearing dogs, and I thought it was my dogs. Sorry, it freaked me out for a second. So yeah, let's just capture this. Let me actually cut. No, leave that there. Let me turn off RetroArch. I can probably move this down. Let's go above the TV. And yes, let's trim that part out. There we go. And bring that up there. So, here we go. This is Kevin Randleman. Again, when I say this man had, he had leapers, there's no bullshit. This man had leapers. he was one of my favorite fighters. He's a GOAT. Okay, this video is by Matt Locke. I'm not saying this video is mine. This video is from Matt Locke, posted 7 years ago. Hold on. Let's watch this. Watch the bounce.
I'm going in there and I'm gonna try my damnedest to knock the shit out of him.
Fuck being on some chill shit. We go 0 to 100, nigga, real quick. They be on that rap to pay the bill shit. And I don't feel that shit, not even a little bit. Oh Lord, know yourself, know your worth, nigga. My actions being louder than my words, nigga. I ain't sold, I been still sold down to earth, nigga. Niggas wanna do it, we can do it on the turf, nigga. Oh Lord, I'm the rookie in the vet. Shout out to the bitches, I ain't holding down the set. All up in my phone looking at pictures from the other night. She gon' get upset if she keep scrolling to the left, dog. She gon' see some shit that she don't wanna see. She ain't ready for it. If I ain't the greatest, then I'm headed for it. Yeah, that mean I'm way up. Yeah, the six ain't friendly, but the way I lay up. This shit a motherfucking layup. I been Steph Curry with the shot. Been cooking with the sauce. Chef Curry with the pot, boy. 360 with the wrist, boy. Who the fuck the niggas is, boy? OVO, man, we really with the shits, boy. Yeah, really with the shits. I should probably sign a hit, boy, cause I got all the hits, boy. Fuck all that drink, you gotta chill shit. I be on my little mouse drill shit.
Look at me, I'm still fucking here ready to fight. Ain't nobody as hard as me. I am seriously that guy that don't give a fuck.
Wasn't paying me enough, I needed something quicker. So now I'm all in Nico basement, putting working on the phones. Either that or drive the money mark to make the pickups. Man, it's 2008, I'm trying to paint the picture. Comeback season in the works and now I'm thinking bigger. I got 40 in the studio, every night, late night. Gotta watch that shit, don't wanna make me sicker. That's my nigga, hold on. Got a whole lot to show for it. I mean, we could really get it, we could go for it. I'm just here for the Bucks and the Billies, nigga. Don't make me kill one of the ghosts for it. I run this shit, they like, go for us. Run for us, run for us, go for us. Yeah, I mean, you already wrote for us. Damn, nigga, what's one more quote for us? Oh, Lord. Run this shit, they send the Billies, nigga. I mean, we could really get it, we could go for it. I'm just here for the Bucks and the Billies, nigga. Don't make me kill one of the ghosts for it. I run this shit, they like, go for us. Run for us, run for us, go for us. Yeah, I mean, you already wrote for us. Damn, nigga, what's one more quote for it? I run this shit, they like, go for us. Run for us,
get it, we can go for it.
I'm just here for the Bucks and the Billies, nigga. Don't make me kill one of the ghosts for it. I run this shit, they like, go for us. Run for us, run for us, go for us. Yeah, I mean, you already wrote for us. Damn, nigga, what's one more quote for us? Oh, Lord, who else sounded like this? They ain't made me what I am. They just found me like this. I was ready. Fuck that, I've been ready since my dad used to tell me he would come into the house to get me. He ain't show up. Valuable lesson, man, I had to grow up. That's why I never asked for help. I do it for you niggas and do it for myself. I go 0 to 100, nigga, real quick. Real quick, whole squad on that rap. 0 to 100, nigga, real quick. Real quick, real fucking quick, nigga. 0 to 100, nigga, real quick. Real quick, whole squad on that real shit. 0 to 100, nigga, real quick. Real quick, real fucking quick, nigga.
Bah!
It's meant for me to be here, and I don't know what God's plan is, but I like it.
Sleep in peace, my guy. Matt Locke, appreciate you.
Tomorrow is dedicated to...
I am not playing this. No, sir. I can't play that, my guy. No way. Joe Rogan, they're going to strike my shit fast. I'm pretty much already struck, but... Here, I'll put, I could have just put on my save stuff, I could have put this on, right? easily put this on. And just played it on you. It's pretty much, you know what I'm saying? But I got a copyright. It's playing it through. He doubles up, I think. Baba, there's the double up. Why does it match the song? Why didn't I do this before I even played that fucking video that had Drake in it? For shame. Shame. Suplex on the fader. Best moves I've ever seen in UFC. Ever. I've never seen. Well, aside from Johnny Bones Jones' step in, reach in, elbow uppercut. That's the best fighting move I've ever seen. That's step in, duck down, uppercut, kickboxing. Ooh, ooh. Out. Randomly. Mind you, that's back when Crow Cop was Crow Cop. Not when Crow Cop was like on his way out. That's when Crow Cop was Crow Cop. Facts. Ooh, he hit it. See him? He hit the punch. I like that. Wait. He hit the punch. Right here. He hit the punch. He covered his right eye. You see that? He hit the punch. Damn, I'm ashy. Yeesh. Sorry. But he but he hit the punch. Right there. With his right hand. You see his right hand is covering his right eye. And he holds his head with his right hand. He pulls his left hand up and just biffs the shit out of him. See that? His hand's still holding. Hiding. But here comes the left. That left, that first left did it. Bob! That first left did it for sure. Boop! Gone. Watch. Gone. The left into the back. The left into the back. Gone. Even random. Go, bro. Ohio Wrestling. Ohio Wrestling. Dana B. Severin, Pioneer. The bounce. He was just a wrestler. He punched awkward. And mind you, when I say wrestler, it's not like jiu-jitsu wrestling. It's just plain, like, Greco-Roman, just wrestling. Takedowns, smothering, point wrestling. And it's a valid art, a valid martial art. Greco-Roman is valid, yo. Yes, rest, my guy, rest well. Now, should I even go into this right now? Should I even dab into the boss route highlight? I've been on stream for an hour and 13 minutes. It's funny how I went from playing this cast into reacting to UFC highlights just from playing the UFC game on Dreamcast, right? But it is what it is. Which one did I watch? I watched this one. I think this one, I watched this because it was more extended. Versus, just pure liver shots. You know Boss. You know Boss. Let's do this one. Click on it. Just look at the power of the kicks, though. I believe this is what Pancrase, and there's no closed fist strikes. It's only open hand strikes. So when you see him doing this stuff, that's legal. His submissions, of course, just like wrestling, like shoot fighting, you can grab the ropes. You can say, like UFC today, you have a hand on the ground. Can't get kicked in the face. Yeah, this is Pancrase. There's no closed fists. His knees, his elbows, everything else except closed fists. Look at that fucking guillotine, bro. Tear your head off your body. Are you kidding me? My God, Boss. Out, bro, he's out. Ref, what are you doing? He's out. Murray Smith. That's not Murray Smith. Why does he look white? Oh, okay, never mind. That is Murray Smith. Boss is the white guy. Now, some folks don't know who Maurice Smith is. Maurice Smith is a UFC OG. This fight was epic. I watched this fight out the ring. Yep. I watched this fight back in the day. Frank Shamrock, Ken Shamrock's foster brother, not even his real brother. I don't believe his real brother. They grew up in the house of Shamrocks. Mm-hmm. at that. Look at that. Ross. Rip, liver. Ross. Possibly broke his shit right there. Not gonna lie. Yep, he probably did. Lost root. Every kick. Every swing. Everything this man did. Was in the intent to harm. Liver shots. Open fist, yo. Open fist. Ooh, my guy, he's just. Every strike is just intended to harm, which is what it should be, right? But within the means of calm technique and structure. Look at that. Front kick. Get off. Ooh. Caught him. Get up. Open hand strikes. Look at that. Open hand strikes. That's it. Knee. Why would you let him grab the back? Okay. Oof. Done. Wrap it up and ship it. Get it. Just release. Dip. There it is. Ooh, guillotine. When someone jumps. Oh, nice. Oh shit. Oh, this is a what do you call this? Not an anaconda. Roll into him. Squeeze. And I kind of squeeze. What is that? I forget what it's called. What is that called, dude? Well, pretty much he just folded my guy up. The fold up. What is it? It's not called. It's called something else. Liver shot. Strikes people. Native guy. Yeah, boss chops him. Chop him down.
Look at his legs, though.
Look at this area right here. Alright, so compare this area right here to this area. This man skipped leg day. This compared to this. Come on, bro. And then plus, he wasn't checking the kicks either. Which, I think if anybody that has, like, uniform and like, I can't think of the word. If you're like balanced muscular wise as far as upper and lower, you take kicks like this, kicks like that. He tried checking it though. He, you know what? He did try checking it. He almost fell. Ooh, I don't know where he caught him. Die. Charlie horse. Charlie horse, my God. You like no mas. No mas. Alright, Joe. That's it. I'm going to bed. I've been on here for an hour and 25. Got into UFC. You guys all have a lovely day. I'll be on.